Yo, this park is fucking beautiful. The fucking mountains over there and shit.
Right, yo, we at this park. It's fucking dope. I'm gonna go find the basketball course now. Let's see.
This is the basketball court. The fucking mountains are so beautiful, bro. The fact that the mountains are right there is insane. But I'm trying to ball up. Waiting for the homie Jordan to pull up. Oh, I'm getting tired. Waiting for Jordan. This park is fucking beautiful. Like, I don't know if y'all see me. Hope y'all see me. Bro, this park is dope. Like, look at this. But 10 out of 10, we'll come back. Because it's the montañas in the background for me.
Well, you said you want to watch highlights, which is equally as good. But
bro, how do you have time to watch the full game?
They're that good. I was like, look at
the game.
Huh?
You just ate before we.
I only ate a moment. Hello.
Spot fire.
Wait, no.
I'm interested in those tamales now, but I don't want one right now.
Maybe refills are like.
Could I please?
For us, what's up? That shit fire, huh? The melon? That shit was freshly squeezed.
That's so fire.
Sometimes like, you need that room time during person working
at a bakery. That do a, yeah, like a spin-off on it or something? That's true.
That's fucking crazy that we're here, though. I've been wanting to come to this spot for like years. I just like forgot about it, though, because I never like actually went. I was like, fuck it. What happened? I've been wanting to come to this spot, y'all, for so long.
Yep. That was quick.
I got two pescado. So
this is two pescado.
Oh,
I mean, I think that's literally.
Oh yeah.
Not we're fucking five times.
Oh, yeah.
That was an accident. If you want some too, there's extras. I don't know if I'm gonna kill five. Wasn't letting me sign up.
Huh?
It wasn't letting me sign up. So now I just choose. This is for flower. Indica. I want to go to sleep.
Yeah.
Fuck indica. Do you feel a difference? You think indica really put you out to sleep?
I feel like a lot of it is kind of in the mind.
It really is. Because I'm...
Hey. You also were seconding it.
The yada yada pack.
To record them.
Imagine you wake up, bake with that shit. You got the yada yada pack. What y'all know about that?
Yada yada pack.
Okay. That one's fancy, but the yada yada, that's that real. You know what I'm saying? Because we just be stuck.
We're gonna make this.
That was off as fuck.
Let's edit it.
You're like, nah, let's not give up.
I don't know if I can. I'm going too crazy, y'all. What's up? We got Vaughn. So I was telling my girl, she went to the store, but we didn't get no water. I was telling her, I feel like my head be hurting because I'm dehydrated. Because I started drinking mad water. Like, I would drink like a couple of liters of water a day. To not really, like, I was slacking on my hydration. I started getting headaches all over my head.
And look it.
I like alkaline water too. I know purified water, I'll drink it. But something about the alkaline water, yeah, it's good. I keep running out, so I'm gonna just stock up.
They got this deal too. On alkaline water, buy two, get one free. So if I get three, that's 18 1 liter bottles of water
for $26. Fuck it.
These are fire, just with some bread, fire. Some breakfast is on sale. One thing about me, I love a sale. So we got three cases of water. And I think that should be good. I like Pure Life and my mom's, but she already gets that. I'm gonna do alkaline.
She made some
some pasta for me. What this is? Oh, some tilapia. Y'all, I got a wife. Wifey, wifey. Damn, bro.
You look clean, folk. I don't know if y'all can see me how I can see myself in the camera, but I look clean, bro.
Yo, fresh.
I don't even... I like the aftershave. The aftershave smell that he sprayed on me, so I look, I don't even think I'm finna shower, really, if I'm being honest. I might just wash my face and that's it. I be showering too much, man. Passenger shoddy, where you at? Passenger shoddy. Passenger shoddy. Oh shit.
The light didn't turn green.
Passenger shoddy, I need my passenger shoddy. Yeah, passenger shoddy, I want my passenger shoddy. Passenger shoddy, I need my passenger shoddy. Yeah, passenger shoddy, I don't need robbing nobody. That's what that means.
I was gonna change just cause to put something else fresh on, but I didn't end up going to class. So I kinda wanna wear this.
Cause ain't nobody seen me in it, bro. And it's too clean, honestly.
Like, come on. And then I got these, the pro clothes that Bae got me on. And then these Nike baseball, let me see. Nike baseball, I'm trying to show y'all better, hold on. Nike baseball Air Maxes. So honestly, I probably am gonna rewear this. And like I said, the dude, he sprayed aftershave on me, so I smell like aftershave. So yeah. But yeah. I'm probably gonna stay in this.
I look clean as fuck, bro. Don't even lie to me. Don't lie to me. I look clean with the Gudetama. My phone case is Gudetama. I will show y'all, but it's on my phone.
And then we got Gudetama right here. Gudetama right there. A spam. Tight shit. Bro, I swear, if you dehydrated, drink one of these.
Literally, bro, when I'm dehydrated and I drink one of these, my hydration goes up. Like, I feel way more hydrated than if I were to drink regular water.
Trying to tell y'all boys and girls and thems. All right. The trunk of Christian Julian Chick Blue. I'm gonna vacuum my car after this. Can't be doing it.
Get no fucks, yeah. We don't get no fucks, yeah. Go fill my cup, yeah. Bitch, go fill my cup, yeah. You heard that the slums, man. I'm cool with the convicts. The cool look like Akon. Fuck out the bum shit.
Fuck out the law when you put your trust in me. Now Robert Barry with the Louis V. Got me some fish skin, she looking. Got a full red pour up and I'm bossing.
Has risen, yeah. Fuck is you not getting, yeah. We ain't never kicking, yeah. You can't ever get in, yeah. Never quit, in a plot thickens. Ass is getting thickin', bitches getting sickin', yeah. But bitch, I ain't tripping, yeah. My bitches, I'm picking, yeah. Yes, we is.
Always outside. Always outside.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. I'm going outside. I've been wanting to go to this one spot. It's called Juicy Juice Books and More. It's really just like a black wellness. I think it's black owned, and they have like smoothies, juices, healthy snacks, and things like that. So yeah, this is how we fit it. This jacket just makes any fit look even more female. Like, any more female, any more firme. Firme. I be saying firme, you know, as I be around the homies, you feel me? La Puente Covina shit, you feel me? But, yeah, yeah. I feel extra clean, I ain't gonna cap to you. But yeah, so I'm finna go there with my mom, and then we're finna go check out a mattress store, because she's been trying to get this adjustable bed frame so she could put her little legs up and, you know what I'm saying, feel elevated. So we're gonna go check that out. But first, we're gonna go eat something because she's hungry. She likes chicken salad, so I'm hoping that she likes this place. And I want a smoothie, so let's do it. Swear to God. All right, let's hit it. Swear to God, yo, I look good as hell. Low key too. That's why my mom was like, "You trying to go somewhere?" I'm like, "I'm down. I'm down to fuck." Oh, somebody slamming doors, but I'm down to be outside. Let me see. Oh my God, y'all. My mom still ain't back yet. I'm waiting for her, but it's cool because I need to clean my car a little bit. Really don't want the whip ski smelling like straight up marijuana. My mom hops in my car. You know, do any of y'all struggle with that? Taking your parents somewhere and your car smell like weed. You know? Okay, vlogger. Where the heck is Miss Beverly at, y'all? But it's cool, like I said, I ain't clean my car, cause look.
It's giving dirt. It's giving dirt.
All right, clean my car out a bit. Put all this trash in this old Wrigley's thing. I got this for Christmas like 4 years ago. I just left it in my car, saying that I'm gonna use it for something. Never did, so trash. Trash. But yeah, we finna go to this juice spot. My mom's here. I'm just waiting for her to pull up. And then we finna go to the juice spot. But peep me though, I'm clean. I feel like I've really been walking into my business young man aesthetic. Like, I feel like that's what I'm giving. Like, I feel like I'm giving, like, I guess I'm giving like playful energy, like, you know, like I'm athletic. I'm giving athletic businessman, athletic youthful businessman type vibe. Y'all agree? Athletic, youthful businessman type vibe. Feel me? I feel like that's really what I'm giving. I'm so beautiful. I keep staring at myself. Where the heck my mom at? But anyways, yeah, clean my car. We good. I'm excited to go to this spot, y'all. I don't think I understand. I just been like, I literally woke up and I had like, I could eat meat or eggs and stuff, but I've been really like not fucking with that. And who knows? I have phases too where like, I won't want that. And then I have phases where like, eggs and shit are like fire. But yeah, I just been wanting like fruit for real. And thank God, I think it's cause summer's approaching and spring. So I'm like down for the fruits. Cause nothing's really in season. Well, cap. Apples are in season. Carrots are in season. I think there's celery. So it's not like I can't. I don't know. I just been wanting smoothies and fruit, okay? That's all I gotta tell you. But later.
Then I laugh. Fuck your main nigga. You should never with a line nigga. I show that you fucking with her time. I just might cop you a purse, yeah. Hey, shawty, she gon' curse you. Yeah. In the pussy, I submerge you. Kitty, don't lie. Kitty, don't lie.
Fuck, is it raining?
Remarkable. I'm not lying.
Yo, that chicken salad was so fire. I'm finna go back inside and get another one to eat later. How you know it's real? We'll do it.
Right.
Okay. We just gonna glance at the adjustable frame. Mattress vibe. What? I see what? I like.